There's a trend I like to call experiential.
Okay.
Experiential.
Experientially. Mm-hmm. Your own experience. So in other words, you're personally engaged. You're not trying to engage or enroll people.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give an example that you might go, really? Remember the when Harry met Sally, you saw that?
Yes.
Really?
The fake orgasm scene?
Oh, yes.
Okay, got it. All right, well.
I'm having what she's having.
Yes, exactly. Well, it wasn't necessarily the salad or sandwich or whatever it was that she was eating.
Right.
It was whatever got her that feeling.
Yeah.
Okay. And we'll have what you're having. That's what I've been telling people lately when we're directing. I say, you know, don't try to engage or enroll. We want what you're having. If we can get it through you that you're there and experiencing it, fabulous. We want that too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So now you are no longer responsible for selling this product. Just experience it and we'll get it through you.